Hello, welcome to Courtney Farrell Fitness. It is super humid today in Tennessee. So I'm trying to tame this hair. So we're gonna do two circuits today, four exercises each. We're gonna do combos of some sort. We will show you when we get there what we're gonna do. So the first exercise, I'm gonna use 12. We're gonna do suitcase squats. So you're holding them at the top like this. You're hitting into the ground, you're curling them, you're pressing, and then back down. Okay? So drop them, curl them, press them, back down. Right? So we're gonna do about 30 seconds each exercise. Ready in 3, 2, and drop them, curl them, press them, back down, drop them, curl them, press them, back down. Great job. Ten seconds. Five, four, three, two. Good. Next. We're gonna do deadlifts and then hammer curls. So you're gonna do a deadlift, hammer curl. Ready? Three, two, go. Deadlift, hammer curl. Deadlift, hammer curl. Put that booty back. Five, four, three, two. Good. I'm going to drop to a lower weight. So plie and around the world kind of. So we're going to do here to here. So here to here. Ready? Three, two, go. Here to here. Good. Here. Here. And match my shorts. Great job. Five, four, three, two. Good. Now we're going to our mat. These are dog pointers. Two ways to do them. So you're gonna go right arm, left leg, kick it back, and then switch. Or you're gonna be off the ground hovering. Right to left to right. Ready? Five, four, three, two, go. Yeah. All right. Okay. So back to suitcase squat, curl, press it back down. Five, four, three, two, go. Oh, deadlift hammer. 3, 2, go. Good job. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. Good. Dog pointers. Either regular or hovering. 5, 4, 3, 2. Go. All right, one more time on these. Okay, squat, curl, press it up. Five, four, three, two, let's go. Deadlift, hammer curls, 3, 2, go. Good. Rounds. 4, 3, 2, go. Water. No, just kidding. Water. 5, 4, 3, 2. water. The next circuit. Marching press. So weights are here. You're gonna go up to your right, up to your left, and then switch back and forth. Then we're gonna do reverse lunge together, curl and twist to the top, and then switch legs. Then we're gonna do weights are here. We're gonna squat down into Arnold's, and then we're gonna do donkeys on steroids. Okay, and I'll show you when we get down there. So 30 seconds, three times through. We'll take a break in between. Marching presses are first. 5, 4, 3, 2, go. Control that leg on the way down. Good. Two punts. Three, two, go. First, push to the top. First, push to the top. Seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, good. Squat, Arnold. 3, 2, go. Squat, up and around. Squat, up and around. Good. Seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, good. Donkeys and steroids. You can do either. You can do regular donkey kicks or you're gonna jump. 15 seconds each leg. 5, 4, 3, 2, go. seconds. Good. Fun. Go. What's the top? Austin Arnold, four, two, go. Good. Monkeys on steroids. Three, two, Martin Press. Three, two, go. Five, four. Good. All right, first lunge. Curl the top. Three, two, go. Go. Praise God. Dear Lord, thank you for this day and all your blessings. Thank you for loving us. Thank you for the ability to move our bodies today. Oh, thank you for our friends and our families. Lord, I pray for the mamas who are struggling with anxiety. Lord, I just pray that you will take that away. Give them some peace. Let them know they don't have to do everything today. They can push some things off that are not priorities for tomorrow or next week. We are not perfect. We are not supposed to be perfect. We will not be perfect. But I thank you that we can come to you as imperfect people and see you love us unconditionally anyway. Thank you for Jesus. In his name I pray. Amen. All right. I love you. Hope you have a great day today. And I will see you soon.